When I first saw him, I whispered to myself, Ghazi Dada, Ghazi Dada. Have you heard of Ghazi Dada? There are fictitious Dadas and movie Dadas and of course gangster Dadas, but Ghazi, this Ghazi is different, that no depth charge can sink. His eyes and strong chin emit clear message to the enemy that your brain is floundering to stay out of my reach. But deep in your soul you know I'll stick like a leech. Thoughts like smoke twine through your brain. No, I won't stop till you're dead or insane. Weep no more, the race is run. You lost the battle and I have won. Sink in the water and in fear, call for help, but no one's near. The game is over, the players are dead. I can play any part coming out of my head. You see, Ghazi is different. Different, yes, different from other men. To me, Ghazi is like a blue rose.
A blue rose?
Yes, a blue rose every gardener would love to raise. People would come from far away to see it. It would be rare, different, and beautiful. Ghazi is different and beautiful too. He is like a blue rose, fresh and rare. And so, in a way, sometimes Ghazi's eyes twinkle or sadden for no apparent reason, at least for none that we could see. And so we come to understand that a little different, unknown to us in some ways. We began to think that he was in a world in which we might not feel completely at home. To go there might be like going to another planet. Ghazi is like a blue rose. And because there are so few blue roses, we don't know much about them. We only know that they have to be tended more carefully and loved more.